1-1 pitch. Hit to left field. Stay up and stay fair. Baseball gone. Jim Thome with a three-run homer, and the Indians win it 8-5. Oh, what an exciting finish to this opening day, 1998.
First home run of the season for Jim Thome. And it couldn't have come at a better time for the Tribe. And that sends the crowd home happy. We'll be back to wrap it up from Jacobs Field right after this.